6 o'clock in the morning, still thinking about you, it still hurts.